Counteroffensive has changed the course of the war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then I'll let it run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck. This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
Head on bandit confirmed.
All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds.
I'm sitting down
or something.
Still in the plane.
Powering main system. Code boost. Skipping sequence is 47 to 97.
Activated. We just need one shot.
Survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
I can't afford to let Stonehenge fall. You're really counting on that air support. Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
This is
Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help.
Locked on. Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
The enemy air support knows what it's doing. They're pounding us.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. It's defending Stonehenge.
Taking hostile
lines.
Hold on. What did that hit?
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Keep an eye on
Stratus code.
Power level is 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
The steam 10 of AA weaponry on the ground is wet. Keep your eyes open.
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Menhir 5. Get going.
More guests. Bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
Oh, shit. I want to go smack them down, but those boys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait to 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Southwest and Helaborn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
I'm taking fire.
Let's do it. Take whichever way you like. Stonehenge has taken damage. Mitch McConey, are you all right in there?
Major is busy with the work. We're gonna need you to please keep up the defense. I've got you.
Enemy missile moving. Breaking.
Eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.